celebrate 25 years of togetherness for Eric and Laura. The rewards of a good marriage are an inner growth that two people become interwoven into the fabric of one another's lives. This is what we're truly celebrating here today. Today we appreciate all the care and time and work that you have given that have brought you to the realization that you'd do it all over again. For marriage, like life, is a journey, and that there's no obstacle that shared love and dedication cannot overcome and make even better. Your original ceremony was all about your hopes and dreams for the future. Today, you have the opportunity to say thank you to one another and to say that you'd do it all over again and reaffirm your commitment to making all of your tomorrows even better than your yesterdays have been. Would you like to start by saying something to each other, Eric?
Hooray. I, Eric Craper, take you, the Ray Craper, to be my wife. Now I'm nervous. What happened? I had everything down fast. All right. I promise that you would be the first thing I think about when I open up my eyes in the morning. And you'd be the last thing I think about when I close my eyes. I promise to be your rock in this crazy world. I promise to be your best friend. Always be there. I promise to listen when you speak, because your words mean the world. I promise to forsake all others in this life and in the next, because you're my one and true shepherd. You're my bird. I want to fly with you forever.
Eric, 25 years ago today, I said we do. Today I'm saying I do. I do promise to love you all my life, all my love, all my life, till death do us part, always and forever. I'm hopping on this ride forever, and to a new beginning forever. And I love you so much, and I do always promise to be here. Always.
You two managed to just about say everything that I have in vows. So I'm going to say, would you like to just go ahead with your rings? Because
yes.
I thought that was beautiful.
Thank you.
And can't be said anymore, any better. So hold on a second. Now, if you'll take each other's hands, give them both to each other. And you can place it on his finger, and you place it on hers, and then just stay touching. And both of you repeat together, looking at each other, from this day on, I recommit myself to you.
I recommit myself to you.
And this ring, is a symbol of my pledge.
Is a symbol of my pledge.
Okay, you can put them on. Eric and Lorraine.
Yes.
Because I originally said Lauren. Eric and Lorraine. Today you came to renew your promises of love for one another, not as newlyweds, but as a committed husband and wife, with the knowledge that life is a journey that you have committed to travel together. Now, Eric, as you did 25 years ago, would you like to kiss your bride?
Yeah.